What's up guys, it's ooVibe here, and I am going to show you how to do the Master Siege glitch on Black Ops 2. So, and this is on the new update 1.11. See there. Alright, so I'm gonna reset myself. Start and bam, level one. All right, so you're gonna want to put your second controller in. And do the exact same way as you did the old glitch: double tap X and double tap circle until you get a black screen. There we go. Do it really quick. And then when you get to this menu, you click the account you want. And when you pick the account you want, don't sign in yet. Do not sign in. And this is where your router or your internet comes in. You're gonna wanna disconnect your Ethernet cord, or just turn your router off. Until your PS3 says that you've lost connection. Like right now. It's gonna be a notice behind your sign in right there. And it's gonna say like you have been disconnected from access point. So then you're gonna wanna turn your router back on or reconnect your Ethernet cord. And as soon as it says that you've been signed in at the top, that's when you're going to want to press X on sign in. See, it says sign in and you sign in. Alright? And when you sign in, you should be on the account that you chose. Like, I chose that one. And I have Master. So you go in the lobby. You want to sign out. Want to get in. Sign out. Sign back in. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And signed in. Little modded comment there. And boom. Master Siege. Alright. You got all your diamond camos, DLC camos if you downloaded them, and yeah. So if you want me to do this glitch for you, comment your gamer tag in the comment section, like this, subscribe, and I'm out.